Sup guys, I'm gonna be playing 100 Balls. It's a game. This is the game, and all you gotta do is get the thing, get the ball. Like, they're like good ping pong balls, and you gotta get them in the buckets. You gotta keep them in there as long as you can.
I get you backstage saying things, and I feel like I ask you about them, and you can just say, like, oh, yeah, there's no truth to that. And that'd be fine. That'd be a perfectly fine answer. But so, is it true that you organized a 5K for charity?
It's a really cool game. It's fun.
Yes. So what was the charity?
It's hardish.
Send Freddy Krueger gloves to...
like, right now, I'm not really paying attention. That good.
And so we're trying to, like, raise money to send these to awful kids everywhere. Not every kid has them.
This time right now, I'm not so good.
But all around the world, they don't all have, like, the right blood.
Now, see, that's interesting, because I don't think they do. Like, I wouldn't be operating from a place of thinking that everybody had them or that everybody would need to have them. I would think a lot of kids would be going along with their lives not having them to be perfectly satisfied.
Well, that's the sadness of it. You know, that's the awareness that I want to send out there. To let them know that you can have these gloves. These aren't something that are just in a Halloween store, and you know, like, you can have them in your life.
I feel like for most kids these days, like, that movie, they might not even know that movie, they might not even know who Freddy Krueger is.
I don't know about that. I think everyone's pretty aware. I mean, it's still a very scary movie. I watch it almost every week.
So now, do these kids know what's coming? Because I would think
thanks. Hope you enjoyed it. Comment below. Thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you.